Born in Appleton to a surgeon and a nurse, Willem Dafoe was always handsome for sure. He dropped out of school to join Theater X. His first real film role was in The Loveless. You can't wait for inspiration. You gotta do something. I'm just a square boy from Wisconsin. In Heaven's Gate, his role was tiny. He was in Cry Baby in 1990, Born on the 4th of July, and Triumph of the Spirit in 89. Juggling film roles in the avant garde stage, Wild of Heart with Nicolas Cage, Green Goblin in Spiderman, Existenz, and A Most Wanted Man. Doggy Dog was a kidnapping heist, Platoon, Last Temptation of Christ, Fantastic Mr. Fox's Great Entertainment, Clear and Present Danger, The English Patient, Siberia, Looks Like a Vision of Hell, Togo, The Grand Budapest Hotel, The Life Aquatic with Steve Zissou, Nymphomaniac, Volume 2, an actor's actor, he's been in many greats, American Psycho and The Boondock Saint. Played Max Schreck in Shadow of the Vampire, never won but nominated for 4 Oscars, Inside Man, directed by Spike Lee, so many classic films you wouldn't believe. Tell me, who else got to be in projects with both Marvel and DC when he's not working, he's doing yoga in Italy? Opus Zero was very slow, Gil the Fish in Finding Nemo, a 40-year career, he's still turning them out, The Florida Project and The Lighthouse. Intense staring eyes and a creepy smile. Not all of his roles were pleasurable, but his influence is immeasurable. A villain in Once Upon a Time in Mexico. At Eternity's Gate, he was Vincent Van Gogh. 100 films you don't even know. Screen actor legend, Willem Dafoe.